There you go. Hello guys. Today, I'm going to teach you how to make a co-host in the Zoom. Okay, now, first, you should log in with your Zoom account. Okay, as for me, I already log in with my Zoom. Okay, now, go to the settings. See? Click this one. And then, you should be in the general. And below this window, there is view more settings. Click this one. Okay, there should be a pop-up browser. Okay, close this window. Go to the pop-up browser. Okay, now here, log in your Zoom account. Okay, your email. As for me, I already saved it, so I'll just click this one and your password, and then click sign in. Okay. Now, guys, here, you should be in the settings and meeting. Okay, now if you're already in this window, just scroll down and look for the co-host. Okay, let's look for it. Go down. Okay, a little bit. Okay, now here we go. Here we found the co-host. Or else, for you to make it faster and easier, just press the control key plus F. So there should be text box, and then you type the co-host. Okay, there you go. See, it is very fast if you're going to search for it. Okay, now see here, it is disabled, so we should click this one for us to enable it, same as here. See, it should be blue, so I am going to click this one. So as you can see, there is a pop-up message: your settings have been updated. Okay, so we already updated the co-host. Okay, now we're going to close this window. Okay, let's go to our Zoom application, and we're going to try if we can make the co-host of the attendees. Okay, let's go to the new meeting. Okay, here I'm going to use another Zoom to log in to join this Zoom conference. Okay, I'm just going to mute it and disable the waiting room. Okay, so let's just wait for the attendees for us to make him a co-host. Okay, now here, see, Angelo. So as you can see in his name, Angelo and guest. So we're going to make him a co-host. If we're going to hover in his name, you can see unmute and more. So you click the more, and as you can see here, there is make co-host. See? So you click this one. Okay. Do you want to make Angelo the co-host of this meeting? Okay. Just notice his name, Angelo, and guest. Okay. If we are going to click yes, yes. So his name becomes Angelo co-host. Okay. So we successfully make him a co-host. And if you're going to withdraw him as the co-host, just go back to the more, and then withdraw the co-host permission. Okay, so he's not now the co-host. To make him a co-host again, so go to more and make co-host. Okay, and click yes. Okay, he's a co-host again. So now, if you learned something for this tutorial, please don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you very much.